Could you spot the difference in these videos? All of these videos have a different resolution. What if I told you, you could switch between these resolutions easily on your Fire Stick to suit your viewing needs? Well, I'm Black Joseph, and I'm going to show you exactly that. You can change the video resolution within seconds. Just go to the settings icon, and then select display and sound. Scroll down to select display, and then the video resolution. It is currently set to auto, which is up to 4K Ultra HD resolution since I'm using 4K Max. You can choose whichever resolution you like depending upon your internet speed. But keep in mind that this will lock Fire TV's display resolution once you've selected. Just select any one of the options and click confirm. Your video resolution has been set to 1080p. Another way to change the video resolution is to press the up and rewind key at the same time to bring the video resolution option. If you find the resolution you prefer, simply click on Use Current Resolution, otherwise after a few seconds, the Fire Stick will automatically display other resolution options. Hope you like this video, and I'll see you soon.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website FireStickHacks.com where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.